Hey everybody and welcome to a let's play of Box Nation. Box Nation is a new game that was just released on Steam, I think a few hours ago. It's an indie game, it's in early access, so be careful, it's not finished yet obviously. And it's an amazing game so far. I have only tried to play it for a couple of minutes and I'm not even sure what it exactly is, but I found it very promising and I can't wait to test it. Now unfortunately, you see I press the new game button and nothing happens whatsoever. Okay, early access, you know, can happen. That is the whole point of early access. So I'm going to restart the game and hopefully it will work in a moment. Yeah, so what's this about? It's about boxes. It's all about boxes. It's basically, I mean, you know, it's an elephant in the room. You know, it's Lego. It's Lego. Okay, so, but for all what we care, it's boxes. It's boxes and the boxes are alive. The boxes are moving. And actually, the boxes are not moving at all. You see, the boxes aren't moving because I can't start the game. Oh, that is so shitty. You know, early access, this is how it goes. I'm pressing new game and nothing whatsoever happens. Yeah, that will be a short let's play, I think. So what can I tell you about Box Nation? So you have here to the right something that's called Google Translate. If you press that for Russian, for example, nothing happens. And if you press it for Italian, also nothing happens. Now, that is amazing game design. That is really, really revolutionary. When I saw this, I was wow, so impressed. Even Spanish. And if you scroll down long enough, you can even see something like Japanese, for example. And if you scroll even lower, you can find German and Bulgarian and Italian again for some reason. It's actually two Italians, I don't even know. No, it's the same Italian. And even Vietnamese. So an amazing box here. Yeah, it's about boxes, as you said. So this is a combo box. It's a box that displays languages. And this here is a button box. You know, it's a box, a square, it's green. This one is yellow and this one is red. Don't press the red one because the red one closes the window. Now, new game and load game, it does absolutely nothing. You see, it just, you can click it and something amazing happens. It changes color. Tutorial slider is also not working. It does absolutely nothing. But, oh, it actually does. I think it changes color when you press on it. So the background shows many different colored boxes. You can see even reflections, probably bought from Shutterstock or something. No, I don't want to insult the developers. I mean, probably they even rendered it with Audiodesk or something. I mean, maybe a lot of thought was put into this because think about it. This screen is the whole game. You buy what you see. This is it. There's nothing more. And it's only early access, so probably new boxes will come in addition to this, and I don't know. Now, I'm obviously messing with you right now. This is not the game, you know, I just can't start the game, and I'm really pissed. So, no game for us, I think. So that is, I will not abandon this recording. I will see this to the end. I will get it to run, or I will die failing. Hopefully not, but I'm gonna restart this again, maybe, I don't know. I really don't know, guys. It's just not working. Maybe if I restart it again, something amazing. Maybe if I disable audio, maybe that is what's happening. If I disable audio, it might actually work. Let's try it again. Why am I trying it? I don't even know. Just a random idea. But no, disabling audio also does absolutely nothing. The game still doesn't run. The game doesn't care about us. We are not... the game doesn't want to mess with us. Now, is there any way for me to launch this? Let me think. Is there any way? Anyway. I don't know. You see a black screen right now because I'm trying. I'm desperately trying to get it to run. But I don't think there's any way. Show package content. I mean, I can run around here and try to launch things. Okay, I could try it from the console, you know, from the terminal. Maybe it will run now. Let's see. No, it also doesn't work. It doesn't work if I run it from the terminal. That's really, really a shame. So, okay, how long is the recording already? I'm not sure. 5 minutes. Well, that would be a very short episode. So then, okay, that's very disappointing, not to say the least. So, okay, guys, that was Box Nation, an amazing game, and you get what you pay for. You get what you get basically what you see. This is a game, very cheap, I think only £3 on Steam. And yeah, that is fantastic. Wow, I'm really, really impressed by this fantastic game design. So if you enjoyed it, buy it. Buy it. I'm going to link a link in the description. Go buy it, support the developer. Maybe he will create another dialogue. Maybe it will actually possible to play the new game, you know? Because, I mean, it's early access, you know? And a menu is also early access. Maybe the loading screen will be in the next update, in the public beta, who knows? But so far, it's quite promising. You know, you have buttons, you have an exit button that actually works, that is rare these days. Sometimes, you know, you press the exit button and literally nothing happens. I've seen that happening a lot. And then you just need to shut down your computer or something. But yeah, this is actually a working exit button, and that is something really, really amazing. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, press the like button, it helps out a lot. And I'll see you in the next episode of this fantastic game, because trust me, there will be another episode. I don't know how, but I will wait. Maybe the developer adds another screen or something. I don't know. Anyway, see you next time.